And now, it's time for a fire sale!
Suddenly, the giant Gek was transformed into a weaver. One of the Moonbear King's faithful servants, who seemed quite intent that Kutaro join the club.
Kitaro, did you see that? Stick a bomb on that glowing taiko drum.
What a fight it was, as Kutaro dodged scalding flames and swinging death and leapt from taiko to taiko. Kutaro came across a great blob of poison. Surely this was what had fouled up the lake.
Curse that rat! Look at what I have become! I am a tragedy in the midst of unfolding.
I hate to pick on the old trout, but aim for that brainless head of hers.
Beautiful!
Says the dimwit who ate her children. once again. Snap out of it, lady.
Day after day, saddled by croaking sprogs. It wasn't always like this. I was right, I ought. Can you blame me for taking the rat's medicine? Can you? The rat's spell? It's broken? My former splendor will be restored!
Oh! Cease! Desist! Will no one get this grisly goop off me?
His treachery laid bare. Rat sprayed Mother and Father Cedar with a revolting violet groom.
Silly shrubberies! Your forest is belonging to the Moon Bear King now!
A few well-placed bombs should blow all that goop off.
For a limited time, buy the one, get one, no, two, free! While supplies last!
Now get it off my husband! Quickly!
This is assault!
Don't forget to do the misses too!
How daring of you!
Better already.
I cursed you.